piano right there or not? You can't, can you hear it out in the audience, sir?
Yeah?
Thank you.
This is one of our famous breaks. Mm.
don't know. I reckon,
I reckon John can sing this one. He reckons he's never heard it.
I have heard it.
You should have learned it by the second verse.
Oh, this is brilliant.
We'll all join in, we'll teach John out there. Thank you.
Listen first. You don't want to play that, you know, oh no. That insults.
Oh,
Okay, we've had a request. And I think we'll do it in... Everybody wants to come up and have a bath on something. We'll do this... Indeed. I'd like to do this in memory of Jeff King, because it was his favourite number. And we hope we can get it right. Request it for him, anyway. Thank you. Before we go any further, I'd like to say thanks very much to everybody for coming tonight and supporting the benefit that we put on here for Jeff Keene and his family. And I'd like to just quickly introduce people who have been playing us. On guitar here, Ronnie Caryl, on sax, Frank Mead, drums, Henry Spinetti, vocals and guitar in the middle, Mick Jupp, lead guitar on the other side, Eric Clapton, and Dave Bronze here. And I'm Gary Brooker. And now we're going to do a couple more, and then we're going to go back, isn't it? We'll be right back.
Session about to begin. Got the thing, the crazy thing, set the shivers to my feet. In the rain on a cold and a spot. You made me stop until I got up my heart. Well,
sometimes I think she's all but the biggest thing.
and an old bottle wrecking machine. But she's looking out the model on the cover of a magazine. You know she's too cute to be a minute old 17. Thank you. I was still thinking to show one and we can get it. Screw one. Let's rock. Come on, Queen. Let's get to it. Oh, so cold, Queen. Oh, so cold, Queen. Oh, so cold,
special night tonight. Everyone tonight has done it for nothing. And all I can say to you lot is... No, no, seriously, all I can say is to everyone that's come down here tonight has done it for nothing. Monkey Business has supplied all the gear. I just think it's great that... It's Pauline, where's Pauline? Pauline Keene, come down here.
This guy, Nick Brown, did an awful lot of work to make this thing happen too, so give him a nice round of applause.
I love it. She's Jeff's wife. She's come all the way down from Milton Keynes. Jeff used, let me tell you something. Jeff used to come down here every Thursday night. He used to leave here at 12 o'clock, drive down to Milton Keynes, and he used to start work at 4:30 until he died that night. And all I can say is he loved music, and this is what it's all about tonight. For Christ's sake... Listen, listen. You've got great musicians here, some of the top musicians in the world playing here tonight. All for Jeff, because he's a musician. And all I can say to you is support your local music, for Christ's sake, because they don't... Yeah, well, you know, we've got a few people that don't, just a matter of... Paul, you say a couple of words.
Thanks a lot.
You want any more music? Right, come on, let's see what you get now. Come on, give him a big hand, come on. Come on, let's see if I cross out.
Whoever's got my words and list off here, if they could bring them back, please. Just a little bit.
shouted, well, looky there.
Well, look at there.
Look at there.
Yeah.